story that's sad and true. I can feel it.